Two of me.
Okay, guys. This is live here. We're going to check the pumpkin. The reason why the pumpkin takes so long because it's a bit big pumpkin. At 22 pounds. So it's a big pumpkin. So we're going to take it out here.
We're going to try to take it out.
So, watch your hand. That's okay.
Okay.
This is the pumpkin here. Nice. So, we're going to show you what the pumpkin look like. Alright.
God, that's for sure. Come on, good.
This is the pumpkin here.
Nice.
This is the knife here.
Okay, guys. Wow. Look at it.
You want my cup?
Yes. Wait. Okay, remember this is live, people.
Yes. We've been cooking this for hours. See, we're waiting 2 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
Trying to give all your results, eh?
Yes, this pumpkin was a bit big.
Yes.
Pumpkin has 22 pound pumpkin. Watch how nice this pumpkin cook. Watch how the pumpkin peeling. This is what we're talking about. Well done. Lord.
So many flowers. See, guys.
Mashed potatoes.
Let me take out the skin.
Get gooey and nice. Nice filling. The filling cook nice.
Nice. This has steamed chicken. This have potato, carrot, sweet pepper, cheese.
Okay, guys, this is the filling. Look at it. Look at what it look like. Remember, it's
Hi,
potato.
Hi, my niece. Come down by Auntie Doll and get some hot pumpkin with a nice filling.
Okay, guys, somebody need to taste this. So I'll take the camera and my sister.
It's very hot.
It's very hot. She'll cool it.
Come, friends, children. Will you come and get it? Why is it early?
Mom, it's late. Okay, so actually, let me take it.
Come on, Marie Ramsey.
My belly first.
Come.
Yeah, let me.
It's very hot.
She's the one who does do all the cooking and posting. I think so. Let me see. She had a taste it. Had a judge.
My husband is the pumpkin lover, so he's sleeping otherwise. He would have tasted.
Make sure I get a piece of chicken.
Blow it and thing, eh?
Get a piece of chicken.
Yes.
Abby, hold it. Let me taste it too.
Alright, go
okay,
ahead.
Okay, guys. I want to make sure it's cool because
you're ready to burn and thing now. Yeah, so let me give them
it's
a look.
Very hot.
How it looking?
Nice, tasty.
You ready?
Watch the inside here. This is what we're talking about. Wow. Yummy.
Wow.
That's so nice.
Okay, guys, this is my turn now. So just taste it. We don't want to keep the live long. Okay. To get boring and
we is the first people in Trinidad and Tobago
who bake
a pumpkin
and a dough over.
Remember, guys, look at the pumpkin.
It's well cooked. Let me see. Yes.
Okay.
It isn't
really
good.
It isn't really nice. Let me try this.
Watch out, guys. Watch this. How nice. Nice pumpkin, watch this.
I just put some corn in the side.
Oh, you have plenty more things to see. Watch Auntie Doll. Watch Auntie Doll do it oven. See? Watch the Auntie Doll do it oven. Nice. This is what Auntie Doll's son
invent. Well, so.
Anybody?
Out of the box kind of thinking.
Anybody want anything baked on this dough oven?
We don't want to keep the life long, but look at it, pumpkin with the filling. Look at it, guys.
Anybody want
it's
anything?
Healthy. No oil, nothing. But look at it, you gotta try it. It's really nice.
Bake on the dough oven, or you could call Auntie Doll. Anything bacon on stove, bacon in the dough oven. Watch it, how nice. And my niece, come down. By Auntie Doll and get nice pumpkin.
Right.
Have a nice day, see you, and see you in our next video. Thank you. Like and share.
Delicious.